I love you, buddy. I can feel you in your life, but I'm happy with you.
Let's go. Thank you. sorry. I Bagus. Eh, ini cakap yang lo. Mia bersiau agar aku mia ide wanji. I see. We shall see the way in the house. We shall see the universe away. Ladies and gentlemen, can you please rise and give us away? Ladies and gentlemen.
Rise again.
We have a former Miss Walton in the house who went to become Miss Ghana and all the way to contest and Miss Universe 2020 representing our homeland Ghana. Miss Chelsea Tawi. I think it is suffice to say she is my Miss. A group of our founders went through Chicago, before Chicago, they sojourned through Washington, came to Chicago, my sweet home. I see Madame is shaking her head. And through the Constitution to have what we call today, Siana. And we are proud to say, talking people. Mrs. Clement Timbo was one of the authors of the original Constitution in Chicago that culminated in the historic agreement to have an association, the Ever Association of North America here, which comprised of, for now, 19 until 2 days ago, we made it 20. 20 associations of Evers here in the USA and good old Canada. Be smiling. And I came together to seek cooperation and enhancement of our resources to better the lots of our citizenry of the Evers in Ghana, Togo, and Benin. Remember, if you are already, I don't know what some of it is. You might not see what some of it is, but you. If you are going to be here, you are going to be here. 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 So by the very first president of Siana, I'm going to go to the hospital. di sorbetti. Même comme il y a un événement, on voit ce mot. Mais tu me dis à qui vois, qui n'aime rien à l'aise, qui en a que de là. Tu vas parler comme un cleaner. Our forefathers had a vision that every year we congregate in X City, either in the USA or Canada, to fulfill the dreams of bringing people from all walks of life to raise funds for developmental projects in Ghana, Togo, and Benin. The president just whispered in my ears that we may be traveling to Nigeria to seek our brothers and sisters who are not just settlers there, but they are citizens. They are ever citizens there in Nigeria, just like we do in Ghana, Togo, and Benin. And soon after that, we may be seeking to go to the Ivory Coast. We hear some other brothers and sisters of ours are also there.
Oh, I'm going to send them to you. I'm going to send you the link. I'm going to send them to you to WhatsApp. Make I send you the link to WhatsApp, man. I don't have what to do on this.
So if you find this,
what do you have here?
We'll have the chief and the queen mothers to have your royal possession into the auditorium. Let me ask you, Mr. President, now put on me, I've been your keynote address. Maroku, if you are all ready, Maroku, Minana, Wagarama, Maroku, go for the customer. At Lata, you have a contract to buy Minana, Akro, Agarama. As I go now,
that's not what I want to do. I want to tap from the top. Let's see this chair at the side here.
Does that make sense?
Every single year for the last 30 years, except for the COVID 2 years of 2020 and 2021, we have always held Siana every single year. But even in the COVID years, we found some innovation to continue the tradition and had a virtual Siana, which yielded so much. So we thank you for your innovation. So it is a tradition that will continue the dreams of the forefathers, and it's simply to bring people from all lives and from all walks to raise funds for projects. And as you can see on the screen, we have the magazine pictures being shown, which keeps rolling on the screen, and also the projects that we have undertaken with your contributions over the years as well. And for Patrick, I'm going to go list already. I'm not going to go and Big Ben, I see you there. How you doing, Big Ben? Big Ben is in the house as well. My brother, Big Ben. Okay, many people who want to know this, want to know that I forgot him. I see you, Big Ben. How you doing, my brother? I'm in your territory. I think I need to come pay home with you, right? Thank you for stopping by. We'll be needing you soon to help us with the procession. This is Big Ben's territory. Uncle Patrick, please, can you get ready and come and assist me?
Let me have a Zoom meeting, Omar. That's
when
we play.
Welcome to me, Pumono, welcome to me, what's the saying, what got a man? Mr. DJ, give me some music, please.
No, please don't.
Mr. DJ, give me some music, please. We just are waiting for our Chief MC, traditional, to make their way. After
Big Jamolo, Yema. hold it yourself. Hold it yourself.
I was told that people find wives and husbands here. So if you know you are one of them, please raise your hand. I'm just saying. As we take part in this convention, let us not forget the overall aim at which we are here. We are here to support our elders, Ghana, Togo, and Benin. And I know Siana has been able to strive because of your zeal, contribution, and dedication that has kept Siana alive. Today, Siana has done so many projects. And I want to congratulate you again for sacrificing everything that you have done to keep Siana alive. So congratulations once again. And Council of Representatives, I want to tell you that Siana is very strong. We are 20 member associations and we are growing further and further. As I mentioned, this year we have three projects that we are supporting. Construction of Junior High School at Pekin, which will be the only high school serving the community. Kindergarten at Dutuba Iliaso, and then completion of the library at Dutu. All this are possible because of you all. You should be happy and proud. Siana has got something which is golden, which other associations or other communities are copying. Ability to organize ourselves, even though we are not in the homeland, organize ourselves, put our talent, and do things that people cannot imagine with minimum cost is something that we should cherish. So despite our little differences and little hiccups, Siana is thriving very well. At this point, I want to acknowledge the folks who have started Siana before I. Our guest today is the first president of Siana. The person who was president for Siana 30 years ago, he comes from Atlanta, Georgia. And he's among us today. So if you are here, Mr. Kofi Akpabio, if you have any advisor, let's acknowledge you. Yes, that's Mr. Akpabio, the first president of Siana 30 years ago from Atlanta, Georgia. Thank you so much, sir, for your great work and leadership. We are very proud of you. We appreciate all the work that you have done for us. Thank you so much. On this Labor Day weekend, we also want to salute our heroes and heroines who are no longer with us. That our community in Siana shall forever be indebted to you for the time you spent with us, and your good works will forever remain with us. For our departed sons and daughters of the land, you have fought the good fight. We ask for the resting place with our ancestors. As such, a befitting tribute for us is to continue the good work they have all championed and make the world a better place for the people here and for the future. Please join me to observe 1 minute of silence in their honor. May their soul rest in perfect peace. Before I conclude, I know you are here to have fun and support the airline. Siana, we are raising funds, but you don't have to give all the money. You can give select, or you can donate your talent. If you are building the bricks and you know you are a contractor, bring that skill. If you have a bulldozer, we are doing something. You can donate the bulldozer. Whatever you do, just put it on yourself that I want to help. Kind, cash, talent, that is the way, that is the future, that is what we say together. There is no limit to what you can do. This is what those who lived before have done, and this is what I hope we continue to do. The true son of Georgia, by the name Martin Luther King, says something that you have to do something every time. This is what he said. If you cannot fly, then run. If you cannot run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, keep moving. to whatever I do, keep doing it. Thank you, have fun. Thank you.
Oh, my goodness, I'm not sure.